On the boys' side, good matchup in D2. South Kingstown crossing over to visit Cumberland. Rebels jump out early. Noah Gorelio finds Jeremy Awe, and he fires it home. Two goals for him. Moments later, more Rebels. Seamus Slade sets up Nick Zarugian. South Kingstown gets the win. 8-5 is the final.